in. Tony's got the lead with a 5-4. Mikey with a 5-6. Ed with a 5-6. Steven with a 5-2. Extending the lead, so you better catch up. He just ran the fastest lap of the race with a 5-4. Mikey leading it with a 5-8, Tony 5-3, Ed 5-7, Steven 5-3. In. So have Mikey leading it a tenth over. Oh, Tony got around him. He's 3/10 behind Tony now, and Ed in third, Steven in fourth. Tony stretching out his lead, and Ed moving in on Mikey for second, Steven in fourth. Tony runs his fastest lap of the race with a 5-4. Watch the backstretch. Go low in the backstretch. Tony in first, followed by Mikey, Steven, and Ed. Yeah, it had you 2 or 3 laps off of it. Got 15 to go, Tony leading Mikey and Ed. Ten to go. Tony's got a 8-second lead over Mikey, and he's got a couple laps for Ed in third. Legends breakout up next. 5 to go. Keep going.
Lucky Fall done. And Cooper done.
All and everybody's done.
The race is completed.
Tony takes that one, followed by Mikey and Ed. Legends breakout up next.